Yeah, so started off this trip with like 2 hours of sleep. I worked until like 2 a.m. and had to go home, pack, take like maybe a 20-minute nap, and then head to our red eye.
No sleep. Bus. Club. Another club. Another club. Plane. Next place.
Yeah, I was exhausted. We like got there maybe like 9, 10 a.m. Orlando time, and we had like maybe like 4 or 5 hours to kill because our room wasn't ready, and the lady at the counter like said that it probably wouldn't be ready till about like 2 p.m. Yeah, so we had to figure out what to do. She was actually super nice and like very accommodating. She like gave us like room keys and she was like, yeah, just throw this to the people who are like running the free breakfast and they'll just like let you get free breakfast. So that was like super cool. So we like stopped to eat and that killed like maybe an hour. And we just like hung out there, got some food.
We made it to breakfast. Talk about one thing.
But yeah, the potatoes were bussing. And then our friend Shelly got there. Around then, we like hung out in like the lobby for a minute. We made it to the hotel. Woo! I'm vlogging, y'all.
Oh, you're vlogging now.
I'm vlogging right now. Are you guys ready for this weekend?
I'm so ready. I'm gonna win a world heavyweight championship, and then I'm going to Disney World. Woo! Woo!
Yeah. Let me get the zoom. Wow.
Wow.
That was the best one.
Wow.
I'm gonna
slow the shirt today.
It was so you.
It's so
me. Look at the little teddy bear.
I love it.
It actually got done a little bit early, so the room was ready about like 1 p.m. and we just like crashed for like 3.5 hours. After that, we like woke up like really hungry. So we were like, hey, like let's go to like the mall or something, like walk around. Kind of just like did a little shopping, whatnot, got a margarita, eat some food. And then we were like, oh, let's take like another little walk and go see like downtown Disney.
You're in my vlog.
Hi, I'm Joey Maple and welcome to Swamp People.
Anyway, so
this is the show.
So we walked there and just kind of like, you know, enjoyed the scenery of Orlando. It was very beautiful, actually. There was a lot of like little like lake things, little bodies of water. Don't know what to call them. Creeks? Rivers? No, it's not a river. Anyway.
Joey, where are we going?
We're going to Disney Springs, which is a horrible rename of Downtown Disney. What's a springs? No.
Springs.
The wonderful thing about tickets.
I want to get there faster. I know a trick. It's a long walk.
Yes, it was.
Oh, jeez. We're still going. Let's do another one. We almost made it to Downtown Disney.
We ran up the stairs and we're like supposed to be the athletes.
Airy things. That's so much room.
Yeah, you sound like a fun guy.
To find
a white kangaroo. She says, I'm adorable, but we're around her.
You better walk that fucking parrot.
We had a great day.
Is something burning?
Because it's a neighbor.
Yeah.
Okay,
what the fuck?
What's the difference between a crocodile and an alligator?
I don't know.
One's for now, one's for later. See you later, alligator.
Fit check. Doing a fit check, yep, people do this. Fit check.
This is love. So this is love.
We made it back to the room. Today was fun.
Today was. We walked so much. So much. But I got turkey sandwich. So much.
Yes. I don't know what to say. It's actually a video.
Wow. Well, that ruins my plans.
Vacation day two.
Go, because there's children over there.
Okay, so yeah, basically we woke up on morning two and we just went down to the lobby and got some of that free breakfast. You just gotta start your day with some food and coffee, you know what I mean?
Are you ready
for the poop?
Yes!
I was so about to be like, aye aye captain, you just like went to the pool and then
these guys, look at these guys. What are they doing? Slaying.
Hello, Christ. I'm about to sin again. I said I love you to that man, but I'm not feeling it.
745. Well, that backfired.
It did.
It did.
The love dump.
Back to the room because we got a show to catch. These guys back here. Oh, look, a butterfly. For the vlog. Joey, where are we going next?
I'm gonna go whoop some ass. You ready to see me whoop some ass? Yeah, let's go fight. Down to win champions.
Let's go. We're gonna get some coffee at
Spooky Coffee.
Oh,
you gotta get that pose on camera. Spooky Coffee.
Let's get some Spooky Coffee. Spooky Coffee. Place was so cool. I got a crystal. Are you practicing for the show?
Yes.
I'm like a Cheshire cat because I smile and then my eyes close and they'll never see me again. I stole your shit.
We had a fashion emergency.
Are you videoing right now?
Yeah.
ass crack is just too wide open, so you have to get your friend to sew it up for you.
A professional at sewing up the hump cracks.